There's no one in town, I know. You gave us some place to go. I never said thank you for that. Thought I might get one more chance. What would you think of me now? So lucky, so strong, so proud. I never said thank you for that. Now I never have a chance. May angels lead you in. Here you meet my friends on sleepless roads, the sleepless go. May angels lead you in. So what would you think of me now? So lucky, so strong, so proud. I never said thank you for that. Now I'll never have a chance. May angels lead you in. Here you meet my friends on sleepless roads, the sleepless go. May angels lead you.
Have you done preparing for IPM? Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, I thought I'm the only one. Tu tak bapak aku asyik rumah bising-bising aku tak belajar. Ha? Dia ingat dia siapa? Aku kasih bunga. Semua benda. Tapi aku tak kisahlah sangat dia nak apa sebenarnya. Dia cakap 2A pun tak apa. Aku taklah stress sama kau.
I have no time to study. Come on. Oh my gosh. So yeah. Soon.
People kat kami, apa dah cukup. PM senang gila. Oh, tak untuk maths aku lah cepat. Orang tu pun pelik kenapa macam tu. Sampai aku dapat semua A.
Yeah, my 5 years in DJ, I would say there were so many motherfucking memories, some good, some bad. But it's all worth it, man.
I was only here for 4. Yeah.
I feel sad yet excited because I don't know. I'm excited about what's outside and what's gonna come.
Yeah. Honestly,
I feel really, really sad. I can't imagine going to a place where none of these idiots are here. And at the same time... But on a more serious note, I'm actually quite afraid of what the future holds. I mean, the possibilities are endless. You might go to a very top college. You might even end up, stop your studies for a while just to go and work. But you also might end up as a bobo, anything can happen.
I'm kind of happy about it.
Can you talk with me?
I was really in it.
Can you do again? Okay, it's a BUC feeling. I'll meet my friends and all, but not all the homeworks and teachers. Some teachers.
I feel kind of sad, because actually anything and everything can happen over here. So I feel kind of... it's not to say that, we are... if we're going to leave here for a while, we'll be actually coming back. But yeah, it's very sad.
How do I feel? It's a very bittersweet feeling. Really, I'm so glad it's finally over. I'm sad.
Oh, I feel great. Yeah, I feel better.
Too short. Too long, actually.
Thanks, Rachel.
Bye-bye. Oh, you're rolling. How do I feel? I feel pretty happy, actually. It's been fun all, but now it's time to start a new chapter, which is college. So yeah.
I'm having a mixed feeling because even though I'm happy, because I am moving on to the later part of my life, which is college and university, but I'm feeling somehow I feel a bit sad because it's because I am leaving the warm embrace of DJ, which is a good place for me to be in for the last 5 years. And once I finish high school, I cannot go back anymore.
Honestly, go away. I'm excited because after 5 years, I don't have to wear uniforms. But yeah, I'm excited. Definitely, I'm looking forward to college. I'm looking forward to traveling. Definitely. See, people cannot answer, I told you!
You know...
Okay, right. Awesome, right?
A part of me is gonna miss my friends. A part of me is happy. Hey, come in the interview! No, get your ass here. How do you feel that you're leaving from 5?
Fucked up.
No bad words, no bad words.
Censored up.
You don't know what to say.
You don't know what to say.
I seriously don't know what to say.
Can we go?
I feel sad.
Very happy.
I have no idea. I just feel great, to be here with my friends. And I'm so blessed. Okay, bye.
Do you have anything to say to your final comment?
Final comment?
Thank you.
them hardworking. I think any opportunity that the school can provide, like a lot of extra curricular activities and so on and so on.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.